हेलो व्यूअर्स, आई एम आफ्ताब अहमद एंड वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल इन्फोक्विक। इन दिस चैनल वी विल डिस्कस मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट करंट अफेयर क्वेश्चंस ऑफ एवरी मंथ विच विल बी हेल्पफुल फॉर योर एप्टीट्यूड टेस्ट प्रिपरेशन, जॉब इंटरव्यूज एंड अदर एग्जाम्स। इन दिस वीडियो आई हैव ब्रॉट मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट 25 क्वेश्चंस ऑफ मे, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन इज, Which group of countries become the first to create a travel bubble, allowing their citizens to travel freely between their borders during the coronavirus pandemic? The answer is Baltic states. Question number two is, which countries on 20th May 2020 were struck by a powerful storm that caused huge damage? The answer is India and Bangladesh. Question number 3 is, which company launched an experimental app named Collab that let users make short music videos? The answer is Facebook. Question number 4 is, International Day of United Nations Peacekeeper is observed on which day every year? The answer is 29th May. Question number 5 is, which country survey team became the first, perhaps only group to climb Mount Everest this year to re-measure the exact height of world's tallest mountain? The answer is China. Question number 6 is, according to UN's World Happiness Report 2020, the world's happiest nation is Finland. Question number 7 is, which organization's chief Roberto Azevedo has decided to step down early? The answer is WTO. Question number 8 is, the first death reported due to coronavirus on Daesh in China? The answer is 9th January 2020. Question number 9 is, who is the current ruler of Oman after Sultan Qaboos? The answer is Sultan Haytham bin Tariq. Question number 10 is, who was appointed as a new chancellor of Queen's University Belfast in Ireland? The answer is Hillary Clinton. Question number 11 is, what is the name of Iran's new currency? The answer is Toman. Question number 12 is, which day is celebrated twice a year? The answer is International Astronomy Day. Question number 13 is, Aksai Chin is a disputed area between? The answer is China and India. Question number 14 is, which country will launch its first Arctica M satellite to monitor the Arctic climate by the end of the 2020? The answer is Russia. Question number 15 is, name the virus causing the COVID-19 given by the WHO is SARS-CoV-2. Question number 16 is, Jack Dorsey, Twitter co-founder, pledged Dash for coronavirus relief. The answer is $1 billion, which makes approximately 28% of his wealth. Question number 17 is, in Wuhan city of China, the lockdown lifted after how many days? The answer is 76 days. Question number 18 is, in 2022, which city will become the first ever city that has held both Summer and Winter Olympic Games? The answer is Beijing. Question number 19 is, the speed of hypersonic missile is dash times the speed of sound launched by US Navy? The answer is 5 times. Question number 20 is, which country has joined recently NATO as 30th country? The answer is North Macedonia. Question number 21 is, Which state finance minister killed himself as coronavirus hits economy? The answer is German. Question number 22 is Tianwen Wen is first Mars exploration mission of which country? The answer is China. Question number 23 is Who is the writer of famous Turkish drama Tiralis Ertuğrul? The answer is Mehmet Bozdag. Question number 24 is Name the woman who discovered the first coronavirus in 1964 at the St. Thomas Hospital in London. The answer is Joan Almeida. Question number 25 is Which athlete has recently broken the world deadlift record by lifting 501 kg? The answer is Hafþór Jónsson. If you have enjoyed this video, please like it, give your feedback in comment section. Also, don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you.